William John Pulte was born on May 16, 1932 and died on March 7, 2018. He was an American who was the founder and chairman of Pulte Homes, one of the largest residential builders and real estate development companies in the United States, building over 500,000 homes since 1950 and operating in 53 markets in 27 states. He died at 85 years old.